Hey, whoa, whoa. You stop there. I'm gonna need my identification before I can let you in. Come on, pull it up. No, I don't care that you're a regular, it doesn't cut it. Come on. No, no, no. Next. I don't think you're this club's normal clientele just by looking at you. I can't let you in. I'm sorry. Next. Stop. You put your wallet away. I think you're exactly the kind of clientele this club offers. Serves. So I was supposed to have pink eye while I did this bit, and the joke was that it was a pink eye club, and I'm not saying that you should go out and give everyone pink eye, but I was gonna film it like 3 days ago when I had pink eye, but it's just I just watched 7 movies. It was just, it's really hard to do anything while you have pink eye, because it's not like you're in pain, but it's just uncomfortable and it just kind of sucks. And so it would have been funnier if I still had pink. The vision was there. Hi everyone, welcome to Plan Update this month. So filming at night, so it's a little darker outside, but still lots of fun. So I don't know how much I have to report, but I mean, as always, we will run through. I did put some tape on some people just so we didn't have to spend every plant update going, who is this again? And I love my children dearly, and I would never mix them up, but sometimes it just takes those couple extra seconds to really think about it, you know? Who among us, as a parent, has not cycled through every child or cousin or dog's name before getting to the name you actually wanted? And I just wanted to cut some of this confusion out. So, Francis, over here in the corner, is doing lovely. Got this cute little baby. So, I might do some rearranging with the spiders, so because during the summer right now, Samson and Charlotte have been doing marvelously. If, like, just to get a sense of the scope, like, Samson is going nuts, and we'll go over here to Charlotte right away. Charlotte, similarly, is having a lovely time in the corner, really soaking up the sun. Dead leaves on the bottom, but that's to be expected. That's perfectly normal. So, keen-eyed viewers might have noticed, Samson used to have a shoot of babies. However, all of those had died, so I had cut it off. At least I thought all of those had died, but one of them was actually still green and alive. And so I put it in one of the old pots just to kind of see if it would grow, because I felt bad about prematurely killing it, because I didn't mean to, because I didn't know it existed. So we'll see if it does anything. We'll give it at least a chance. And if it does, sure, I have another spider plant. I'm not that worried about it. Carl Jr. is doing really well after the pruning, so I've got this shoot up here that's doing some stuff, and then here at this cut, it's getting there. I did rotate Carl Jr. just to kind of see what we could achieve, so we've got this shoot up front. I don't know if I'll do a ton more pruning on, like, the really long bits. I don't know, maybe I'll do that to give it some pressure. I'm not sure. I don't know how intensely I want to prune Carl Jr. McKenna also does not love when I prune Carl Jr. that much, so, like, I think I will ask before I prune again, but we'll see. Mary, it's doing nice, got a little extra guy on top, wilting a smidge. I might have given it a smidge too much water, but full confidence in how it's doing. And Vinny is doing lovely. Vinny is long enough that I can kind of, like, hook this to rest on here, and presumably it'll keep growing. The nice thing with vine plants is that, like, you can decorate really lovely with them. So I think at this point the goal is just kind of grow Vinny, see where things go. Kirby is slowly making the comeback. I still, like, have full faith that Kirby's alive. Definitely could be doing a little bit better, but full faith that they're alive. Aldrich is flowering, and so in the past I have cut off flowers because I know that technically those do take away from the growth of leaves. However, at this point I'm tempted to just kind of let Aldrich be and just kind of, you know, keep up on the water and give it lots of sun and just kind of let Aldrich do his thing, because I think that that might be the best way to let him live at this point. Not to say that, like, I don't know. I just don't think there's any harm in keeping those blooms on, and, you know, I'm just gonna let Aldrich do his thing.
Bluetooth and Eddie. Eddie, I do fear a little bit for Eddie. I think he might be having another Icarus moment of just reaching a little too close for the sun, so I might just flip him all the way around, just so he doesn't get any ideas again. Yeah, similarly with the tags here, we've got Jose the Reborn. I am tempted to trim Jose the Reborn, but also then I would run into the exact same issue I did previously. So I don't know, but also if I just let it keep going, we might, run into a situation where it just gets too tall and topples. I don't know. We'll see. Jose the Remaining is still growing. We've got a little bud that's growing there, so I'm still happy to let it hang out and see how that's going. Holloway is just hanging out like normal, similar to Garfunkel. They're both just hanging out. The Jade plant's doing nice, so starting to get some growth there, so keep that going. Eventually, I will want to get it out of this glass container, though, just to something that absorbs the water a bit better, drains, but for right now, doing okay. And I mean, the winner all the time, Sans, just big, pokey. Like, who's gonna rain on Sans's parade? And the answer is no one. No one's raining on that parade. So, anyways, thanks so much for joining me for Plan Update. So, see you next time. Bye.